Sleep Levels Clover Honey, all natural, non filter. Because of my uncle's honey pick farm, it's also Oklahoma. Oh. For the health benefits of honey, replace sugar with honey. Y'all good.
You out? You quit? Is that what? You ready to go? I see everybody packing up.
I'm gonna stick with her. I'm away. I'm here by night.
What's your name?
Diamond.
What's the name of your business?
Diamond Dungeon.
Alright, what we have going on over here?
Pins and patches, pretty much.
Alright, where do people can find you?
You can find me at my website, diamondsonjail.com, or on Instagram at diamondsonjail.
Yeah, I like that red, black, and green one, man. That was dope. That was super dope.
Is this it right here?
Yeah, that's it right there. That's it right there.
The rest
that's
of them peace, saw like the
kill. Alright, pretty. That's pretty. That's pretty. What's up, Ms. Nate?
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, so, after you got the artwork, I heard my kids playing it, same thing. Just revolutionary artwork, got the cigar boxes, got the clothes. So,
we're unique and natural. We're all natural body care. We have all your body care needs from head to toe. We have lotions, we have shampoos, conditioners, natural deodorants, facial moisturizers, of course our bath bombs for the young ladies. The little girls always love them. All of our products are natural. We use all kosher or vegan certified ingredients.
Okay, okay. All right, where do people can find you?
My daughter here, Kylie.
How you doing, Queen?
All of our products and even more online at uniqueandnatural.com.
I'm starting a Young Black Warriors program. I'm going to support one black boy and one black male on each day. It's youngblackwarrior.com.
All right.
That's my website. My email is Muhammad@youngblackwarrior.com.
How you doing, Queen? Yeah, Lieutenant, you want to speak to the people? She's shy. Don't be shy. I took you fast.
The name of my business is Crossover, and it's a symbolic reason to cross over the differences. That's why every artwork is, the basis of it is a cross. And with the crosses, everything, you can lay everything on the cross, your brothers, everything that you have. So I do work with senior citizens on some of the paintings, and we just come out and share Jesus with everybody.
All right. Thank you, Queen.
You're welcome.
If you'd like to get your autograph copy of my bookstore, My Identity, go ahead to the purejustice.org. That's purejustice.org. And again, we assist people with parties, expungements. We do juvenile mentorship, community outreach, and hold classes for legal awareness. That's purejustice.org.
All right, peace back power, Kiki.
How you doing, Kiki?
What's up, Ali?
Welcome to Oriental.
What's the deal? What's the deal? You see, you're ducked out. Amazing, good here today, man.
Well, I make cigars and smoke.
What you got going on up here?
So, this is my design. There's art.
About today, why everybody turned out today?
Honestly, you know, I think this is where we're going as black people.
This though, you can't even find a parking spot out there.
I think now more black markets is about to start popping up as we try to do business with ourselves.
Yeah.
So I think it's becoming the norm, which is good. Once we start getting different things in here, like food, you know what I'm saying, fruits, vegetables, energy companies, you know what I'm saying, it'll be the whole total market experience. Who would ever thought that we would build this?